Summer X Flash viewers, it's Shayla, your Tuesday, and it is week 4 of Summer X Flash. Why am I dressed like this, you ask? Because this week's challenge is to make a food or drink.
I'm gonna make both. Let's start with the drink.
Let's turn the light on so it's a little more easier to see.
We are gonna make some lemon berry squeeze Hawaiian punch. To make the lemon berry squeeze Hawaiian punch, you need 1 packet of lemon berry squeeze Hawaiian punch, 1 bottle of water, any kind, I'm gonna use Arrowhead, and 1 cup. Any cup is fine. I'm just using a red one because my mom's gonna go all berserk on me if I use a glass cup. Make sure you ask a parent before you grab a pair of scissors. So, you cut the top off of the packet, and you open the water, and you simply just pour the powder out of the packet and into the water bottle, and make sure it's all in there. And be careful because the corners are very pointy, so young children beware. Okay. Now, you put the top on the water bottle, and you shake it for as long as possible. Shake it really good for a really long time. Okay, I'm only going to use half so I don't waste it. So, you just simply pour it out of the bottle and into the cup. Look, you got a nice refreshing lemon berry squeeze Hawaiian punch. Now, so you don't waste the water, all you gotta do is put it in the fridge. So later, when you get thirsty, you can have a nice lemon berry squeeze Hawaiian punch. So during the summer, it's very hot. So you want something cold and refreshing, but still healthy and nutritious. So today, I'm going to be making a nice salad. What you need for the salad is a bowl, a bag of salad of your choice, and some salad dressing of your choice, and a topping of your choice. My choice is a pickle. First, you open up the bag of salad, and you make sure that it's nice and green, and you pour it into the bowl. There we go. So then you put on the topping of your choice. My topping of choice is some Toasters round gourmet croutons. So you take a handful of croutons, or your topping of choice, and you just put it on the salad. Okay, set that aside. Now, I take my other topping, and I'm going to put this topping separate from the salad because pickles do not go good with my salad dressing of choice. Okay, so all I'm going to do is take a paper towel, fold it, open the jar of pickles, take a pickle out, and wrap it in the paper towel. There's my pickle. Okay, so now the final step is to take your dressing of choice and put it on your salad. Remember, lightly drizzle it because salad dressing isn't very good for you. Oh, and shake it first. Lightly drizzle. There we go. All set. Okay, so now I get to try my beautiful salad, my wonderful drink, and my pickle. Well, as you can see, I'm a baker in training, so it might not taste that good, but I'm hoping it will. Okay, let's try the salad. Mmm, delicious. 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 Ah, refreshing. No, I'm gonna eat. So go away.
Boom, clap, boom, de-clap, de-clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom, de-clap, de-clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom, de-clap, de-clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom, de-clap, de-clap, try with me, here we go. Boom, boom, clap, boom, de-clap, de-clap, that's right. Boom, de-clap, de-clap.